Just 1 week ago, we, you, the city, and all the communities around it were shaken by a truly powerful force.
I've ever spent in our lives.
People join with police in searching for the victims.